Breaking news tonight, Charlotte City Council just voted to approve a ban on amplified sound and excessive noise within 150 feet of churches, schools, and medical facilities.
But it's what happened before that vote that left many of us, even the council members, stunned.
Today,
protesters stormed the meeting. City Council's live feed was even cut off as police moved in.